important features of dural venous sinus of the brain. Dural venous sinus is a group of the sinus drain venous blood from the cranial cavity. They are formed by the endosteal dura and meningeal dura. They are epidural in location. The cerebral veins are located in the subarachnoid space. The dural venous sinus veins do not follow the arterial pattern. It contains deoxygenated blood and CSF. Deoxygenated blood received by the cerebral veins and CSF received by the arachnoid granulation, and this blood is drained into the internal jugular vein. This is the superior sagittal sinus, largest sinus. This is transverse sinus, straight sinus, sigmoid sinus, and internal jugular vein. They are bulbless. They are lined by the endothelium, but no tunica media adventitia. Their wall is extremely thin due to the lack of smooth muscle cell in the tunica media. The cerebral vein is obliquely open into the dural venous sinus.